Welcome to our step-by-step guide on rebuilding damaged shafts using Belzona solutions with simple machining techniques. To repair damage at roller ball bearing fits, fan or pulley locations, or damage due to chemical attack, Belzona 1000 series materials should be used. Firstly, undercut the area to be rebuilt by at least 1/16th of an inch, 1.6 millimeters, and create a rough thread profile. Remove any grease or oil with Belzona 9111 Cleaner Degreaser. Wrap both sides of the repair area with 6 to 8 wraps of tape to act as a thickness gauge. Transfer the entire contents of the base and solidifier containers onto the Belzona working surface. Alternatively, measure out an appropriate quantity needed for the repair. In this case, we've selected Belzona 1111 Super Metal, so a volume ratio of 3 parts base to 1 part solidifier was used. Mix the two components thoroughly to achieve a uniform material free of any streakiness. Now, let's move on to the application process. Slowly rotate the shaft and apply a small amount of Belzona 1111 Super Metal, ensuring complete wetting and minimal air entrapment. Gradually apply more product, taking care to avoid air entrapment. Use a straight edge resting on the tape to gauge the overbuild required for machining allowance. Once cured, remove the tape and machine the rebuilt area within 0.005 thousandths of an inch, 125 microns of the final diameter, and inspect for voids or pinholes. If voids or pinholes are present, drill them out to a depth of at least 1/16th of an inch, 1.6 millimeters, and fill with more Belzona product before completing the machining process. To achieve the best finish, use fine emery cloth to remove the final 0.002 to 0.003 thousandths of an inch, 50 to 75 microns, and buff the Belzona to achieve the best finish. That's it! You've learned how to rebuild damaged shafts using machining techniques with Belzona. Remember to follow the instructions carefully and select the right Belzona solution for your specific needs. Why not let your local Belzona representative specify the right material for your asset today?